Today we'll discuss about the excretion. The biological process involved in the removal of harmful metabolic waste from the body is called excretion. Different organisms use varied strategies to do this. Many unicellular organisms remove this waste by simple diffusion from the body surface into the surrounding water. But human has well developed excretory system.